If the plants are there and the mycorrhiza is there, i.e. the soil fungi, it's a matter of the jay dropping one acorn. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
It's a whole other way of seeing things. You don't have to have trees in a forest. They'll make it. Compaction is the great threat. Compaction. The big modern machines compacting and destroying. Does anyone know what I mean when I say mycorrhiza? Mycorrhizome.
Yep.
Mycology, the study of fungi, rhizome is a root. If you're ever asked at a table quiz, what's your name?
Barry.
Murish.
Barry.
Barry, as in Finn Barry. The fine yew tree is the correct name for Finbar. The fine yew tree. Finned Ebar. Ebar is the oldest word for the yew. O or oo is a modern Irish. It's only 1,000 years old. Ubar goes way back into Europe, way back into the Baltics, where the Indo-Europeans made their way with the Celtic races out to these islands after the Romans pushed all artists and thinkers and decent folk away out onto the ends of the world. And that's where we ended up. So ferns, keep in mind all of these ferns. I know every nation and race feel the same, and they should. To be alive is a blessing. Do you? Fungi, yeah. Saprophytic fungi, decay fungi and other fungi. Why else would you?
Why else?
Insects. The saproxylic insects. And the most endangered of Ireland's insects are the longhorn beetles that only live in dead wood and dying wood. And they didn't evolve with legs or wings, and it takes 5 years to lay one egg. They are so primitive. They live in dead wood. How do they move around? They roll around, I suppose. So the latest thinking from Myerscough and Merist Wood in Sussex, these are the oldest forestry colleges in the world. They do the top research. They say plant alder near old, rotting, mouldering trees. Alder can veteranize very quickly and are very amenable to saproxylic. Sapro, Greek for decay. Saproxylic, insects that feed on decay. So if this was my, if I had control here, I would plant a number of alder in a sunny spot there. Tis a wet place, and alder would best help this tree. And it is an oak. It is, it's alive. Another reason you'd leave it. It's alive, look at the branches. It's an oak tree. And it's a coppice. It was cut at the base. The whole root came up. This tree, of course, should be left. Look, it's an oak tree. Anything that has life in it should, where possible, especially oak, should be left.